Mr. Nirav Panchal, design manager. He is working as a design manager there.
So, morning everyone. Myself Nirav Panchal, and here I'm going to show you some advantages of SOLIDWORKS which we are getting now. So, let's go ahead. First of all, let me give you my introduction. So, myself Nirav Panchal, and I am a team leader of design and development departments at Dardas Pharma Machinery. So, in basic, I will say I'm total having 10 years of experience, especially in some MNC companies like Institute for Plasma Research, which is undertaking of Department of Atomic Energy. I was in Tata Technologies, and presently I'm working with the Brothers Pharma Machineries. So during the 10 years of my experience, I comes into contact with all the CAD softwares. I'm having hands off experience with all the softwares which is available in markets. So in basic, I will say that all the softwares are goods, because the main focus of all the software is to provide you a CAD solutions, because no one wants to make bad products for you. So thing is that if you want to select any particular one softwares from all the good softwares, you have to pick the best from all the good softwares. So thing is that you have to select that best softwares. Let me introduce my company first. It's a pioneer of manufacturing of pharmaceutical and packaging machines in India. So we are having a big products like washing and air jet cleaning machines, powder fillings, liquid fillings, capping, sticker labelings. And we face many problems during the design department, during the selection of CAD products. So there are lots of problems. So what we do first? We identify some problems first to select a particular CAD software. We have tried many softwares, CAD softwares, which is in markets. So few points I have listed here. So the first point is, it's a user interface with the softwares. I will say this, SOLIDWORKS is one of the easiest softwares according to my experience, because let me tell you that the person who is not from the technical side, who is, let's take an example, a person who is from the commerce side can learn this software within just 2 days. So there isn't any requirements from the technical background to learn this software. So easy to accept this technology. The second thing is the productivity tools. There are many tools which will help you to make your design faster, like you are giving times for making parts, creating drawings. I will say that you need to give, you can make faster drawings as much as you can with the help of SOLIDWORKS. Third thing about the design cycle time. With, after the accepting of SOLIDWORKS software, we reduce our design times up to 30% to 40%. The fourth thing is the real-time simulation. It's a really very important thing. What is going to happen with your products when you manufacture it, when you assemble it, and when you test it? That scenario you can get in your screen before manufacturing. That will save your time, your efforts, your money, material cost, everything will save. The fifth thing is communications. What is happening? We are dealing with a huge product range. So each and every time we have to do customizations according to customer requirements, according to customer products. We have to do many changes. So every time we have to supply the assembly details. Every time we have to give to our assembly department. So what we are doing? We just converted our drawings to e-drawings, and we submitted to assembly departments. So that will help us to save our times. The sixth thing is the sources. You will easily get candidates who learn the softwares. You will easily get the person who is knowing the softwares. The seventh thing is the data management. Nowadays we are facing the problems with the data management as we are having a big product range. So it's tough to handle all the data. Means there are too many versions, revisions, and types of things. So recently we comes into introductions with the EPDM. With the SOLIDWORKS, and we are going to have that in future. One more last thing I would like to share about the beacon. We are getting a quick support from the beacon. Whenever we are facing any problems, the person from the beacon is ready to help us. He quick takes our system on TeamViewer and he is ready to give us solutions. So that's the end of my side. If you have a question, you can ask me. And this is the benefits which we are getting, and I'll describe you.
Thank you, Mr. Nirav. Round of applause for Mr. Nirav Panchal to share their experience with us. We are happy to make you happy, sir. And one more our customer who is want to share with their experience with us. They are using analysis tool as well as modeling software from and we are serving from last couple of years. I would like to call Mr. Rajni Prajapati from Steel Equipment who want to share their experience with. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Rajnikant Prajapati from Steel Equipment. I am coming from Steel Equipment, but I am the owner. आप लोग कह सकते हो कि owner भी हूँ, लेकिन father का business है और present कर रहा हूँ अपनी company को. तो first of all, intro देना चाहूँगा. Steel Equipment is the manufacturing for process equipment like pressure vessel, reactor vessel, and heat exchanger on the basis of the third party, under the third party evolution like ASME code, TEMA code, and as well as that API, American Petroleum Institute. So we work under the TPI like Lloyd inspection, Toyo engineering, like a TU NOR, TU SUD. So we have a challenge. I am coming from a drafting to design. I have started my career from 2D AutoCAD drafting since 2010. After completing my BE mechanical engineering from Nirmay Institute, I just connected with Steel Equipment since 2015. So after 2 year experience, I have some issue for my business, or you can say for Steel Equipment, for growing. So first is, we are using a SolidWorks Premium and SolidWorks Professional, Simulation Professional. First reason to buy SolidWorks or any CAD module in this industry, first come is costing. If you are purchasing AutoCAD, if you are purchasing Creo, if you are purchasing ProE, any other software, it will come with 1 year subscription. And it will cost minimum 2 lakhs and 1.5 lakhs per annum. For our small scale industry, you can say small scale, because it became like a small scale industry because of the costing for a 1 lakh, 1.2 lakh per year for a such a one tool. It will very high use. So we just suggest SolidWorks demo from Beacon. How it can helpful, because in a industry for a Gujarat, there is a two or three companies who can design, otherwise other company, they are just doing drafting, not a design. Design is the real scenario. You are acuting what the requirement to, what the requirement of customer for a process. You are doing two type of design, chemical and mechanical. For a process, you have to first design chemical, and after that you are made it by mechanical. So if you are a good engineer or you are a good chemist, then you have to one tool to communicate each other. So this is the one SolidWorks. It can be helpful for this is our one of our reactor hydrogenation vessel. It built in SS316 having 36 mm thickness. It refused by L&T. He had no acceptance under the ASME Section 8 Division 2017. They have refused. If customer has demand, they require SS316L with a thickness of 36. If I am saying thickness 36 mm, then you well known, higher the thickness, less the linearity or micro level communication. So on the basis of the SolidWorks Premium and SolidWorks Simulation Professional, I accept the challenge. Earlier the age, because as Mr. Joseph said, 18 year young have very less experience, as well as I have no experience for I think 1.5 years or 1 year's experience is not too much experience, but I accept the challenge against the L&T third party. So one of the best one of the customer from the chemical industry at Ahmedabad, he just come away and we accept the challenge. Totally, I have designed this product. You can see in the photo image is a disclosure NDA item, so I cannot show all the item. But I have designed it that hydrogenation vessel. It can react the process hydrogenation in that SolidWorks and Simulation Professional. I am the Steel Equipment is the first company who is a design. Hydrogenation reaction vessel for a 300 series. So it has all the my chemical process equipment. I have done chemical process equipment like using a chemist. SolidWorks is the tool to contribute what to do and what he want to do. So I create the vessel and design as per ASME Section 8 Division 9 under the TPI from my side is Lloyd Inspection, because I have less experience for a commercial and technical norm, and customer have allotted third party TUV Nord if you are known from this. So basically first is the costing. SolidWorks is the coming from lifetime license key, so I have purchased for the first investment, and Beacon has supported for technically throughout the project scenario, what are the training bases, what are the solution, what are the simulation professional activity, they have supported me a lot. After the cost cutting, we have go for a design for production activity. If you are going for a TPI, then you have to design table tool. I can elaborate. Like we have steel equipment, they are manufacturing SS vessel and job work. For each project, there are different criteria, different specification, different scenario. So we just make it automate. We have to just because every time they have an inquiry, they have in this time customer require higher quality, less price, and fast. So as sir say, this is not possible by a human being. So we have to interfere or collaborate with machine, with companies, with inspection, all of them. So we make just like one demo. We make this vessel. So we put it equation driven table, which comes only for a SolidWorks only. Another CAN model. I don't know any other software can do, but in a CAD model I have experience for 2010 to 2018, so I have 10 years experience for PV light, STRI, for Creo, for POE, whatever you want to. I have worked for 6 to 5 months for Anup Engineering and for 3 to 4 months for STRI as Patel et al., because these are two person who are actually designing the equipment. And right now steel equipment going for a tender process. So in a tender you have to design, in a tender you have to execute the job from the supply one, means process design to execute the erection. So we growing with SolidWorks, also with Beacon, also with design. So current now this vessel is have a diameter 2.5 meter. If I have an inquiry for a 2 meter, so there is a change in 0.5 meter, but costing as well as the timing, as well as the changing, as well as the once again doing the 3D model, it can easy like I just put it 2000, okay, and this will model change. It will be give my, because at the end customer dealing on the table, they said what the wage, weight, okay, this weight. Global global scenario is there. SS316, there is a rate 300 per kg. So what was your cost? So they are just aging the value for quality and in time delivery on the basis of weight. So I have to ready for very fast this to become 2.7 ton weight. So I can easily change every scenario in a 5 to 10 minutes for execute all the model. So it will be very good for our small scale industry. If there is a height in change of 5 meter to 7 meter, okay. Evolute. It's a 3.3 double 7 ton. So this is the not this built in, inbuilt in SolidWorks. But if you have anything you want to do, you can do at by SolidWorks. You have only you can imagine and you can do it with SolidWorks. Sorry. Easy to project evolution based on the costing. What I am doing is all the scenario, all the rating, all the PMD, just like saying sir, all the documents are saving, or every project, what are the parts are there, what are the equipment, what are the material are used. And last is the simulation, make a prototype project. First chemicals and current customers are saying for a ratio for success. So they, if you are going paying for 60% efficiency in 1 lakh or 99.99 efficient equipment, yeah, any product with 5 lakhs, but he required only 61% efficiency, then he will be definitely going for 60% 1.5 lakh only. So, but nowadays there is a scenario for a documentation, there is a scenario for a design, there is a scenario for only for a required processed and well treated design and document parts only. So thank you Beacon for joining with us and growing with us. Sorry, we are growing with them and they are growing with them. So very good. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. A round of applause for Mr. Radni Bajapati. Please, sir, wait a minute. Mr. Joseph Jerome want to send the both people who have shared their experience with us. So I would like to call Mr. Joseph Jerome to come again in the stage. And I want to add one more thing, that he is the one of the person whom I know, he loves SolidWorks, he is enthusiast about SolidWorks, and he is also a certified SolidWorks professional himself. So round of applause for Mr. Radni Prajapati.
Thank you.
Mr. Nirav Panchal, please come on the stage. Round of applause for both people for sharing their experience. Joseph, sir.
Thank you.
can hear me? Okay. Did you find some of what you saw useful, or most of what you saw useful? To be very frank, these last two presentations you saw from our customers, I'm actually very, very happy. To be very frank, I did not know the effective ways they were using it. But just to add a little quality to what Mr. Rajni presented from Steel Equipments, how many of you have heard of the company called Miney Precision? Anybody has heard about it? Okay, this is a company that was the first company in India to come up with an electric car. The Miney electric car is the one that Mahindra sells today under its banner. They took over Miney. Reva. Have you heard of the Reva? The Reva was from Miney. In the recent past, I'm sharing this back to Mr. Rajni. I'm giving you one success story which you can be very happy about. They bought the highest end version of simulation from us exactly about 2 months ago. And last week, I met their CEO in a casual thing. He said, Joseph, our ROI is done. I said, 2 months? He said, yeah. As soon as we got the software, we put it onto a new project that we had already worked on. I said, I want you to run this whole thing using this. He said, our production cost came down by 40%. 40%. Just optimization. So basically, please remember, even with a single project, you can get your ROI done with a product like simulation. So as engineers, when I told you, become well-rounded, today the boss does not need you to just do what he tells you to do. Are you with me? I call that the, we have all been used to it. Same with me also. I call it the maid servant syndrome. We have all got stuck to this maid servant syndrome. You know what is the maid servant syndrome? You have maid servant at home? Your wife is the best manager. Wo karo. She goes and gets it done. And then she stands and look again. And then she says, wo karo. You know, we've got so used to being told the maid servant syndrome was useful at one point in time. It is not useful anymore today, because today the boss should be provided solutions. That's the only way he can be agile, because this I learned very early in my career. I think I'll share it with you. It's interesting. I used to be working for Satyam in the good old days. They had an offshoot company called SIFI. Any of you have heard of SIFI? Okay. SIFI was the first real internet company in the country. It was the golden age. It was 1998. So, somehow, young blood is hot, no? I did something. And the reward was that I was put in charge of implementation, technical implementation across the country. What were we doing? We were supplying networks to every multinational you can think of. For example, if Whirlpool just came into India, that was one of our big customers. They needed to get connected across some 58 locations in the country. And they were all on SAP, with the SAP server sitting in the US. So it means that even if a single truck has to leave the factory, it has to get a SAP-based invoice and all those papers. So getting them connected was the big task. So we had to put them, go live city by city, 58 locations. Now, you need a network infrastructure that was provided by the Department of Telecom. So we were offsetting network infrastructure from the DOT and bringing it into the Satyam SIFI network and supplying, giving them the services. You broadly understand. Now, among the things that I had to do was to deal with DOT on a week-to-week basis. Anybody has dealt with anything like this? You have. You must remember, I was very, very, very well equipped for this job. My Hindi would put anybody to shame. Don't try to talk to me in Hindi. I am very bad. So I had to deal with the DOT in Delhi. Okay? And I was very new to the Delhi culture. So the first thing I learned there was, you ask for anything. Ho jayega. means he'll never be done. It took me a few weeks to realize that. A few weeks and a few failures. So I'm still learning. And I had to deal with the DOT. So there was a situation where the man just below the minister, telecom minister, is the man I'm dealing with, because I have 50 odd clients who have to offtake infrastructure. So we needed that kind of thing. So I had organized something. And my boss, I was reporting directly to the CEO at SIFI. He had told me one thing. He said, if you need any help, just walk in any time. Assume I'm there for you. Okay? So, I faced a problem. I ran back to from Delhi to Bombay. And I buzzed into him. He was sitting in Bombay. So he said, yes, Joseph. I said, see, I have this problem. So, I need your help to set it up. He looked at me and said, get out. I said, what crap? You only told me, if I have a problem, come over and I am there for you. He said, just because I told you that, you didn't need to bring the problem and drop it in my lap. Are you understanding me? He said, you are the man facing the problem. I expect you to think through it. I have not put you there just like that. You think through it and then you say, my belief is that this is a possible solution, or this is a possible solution, or this is a possible solution. There are three options. You come with that to me, and then I'll help you decide the best option. But if you're going to just be the maidservant syndrome, you just took the problem from there, brought it here and dropped it here, I don't need you. Do you agree with me on this? So the scenario today, this happened to me in 1998-99. I think today it's most relevant that each one of us in this room develop the ability to build options. That is among the big things that you should take away from both these presentations here. I have great appreciation for Mr. Rajni from Steel Equipments, because he took on a self-starter attitude. I can assure you, we are great at supporting people. But if I have a customer who is willing to take one step forward, I swear, we'll be proud and privileged to work with them. Now, moving on. I am the only one who's standing between lunch. Nobody's hungry, right? Right now, you are only laughing. If I stand here for another hour, I have a feeling stones will come. I promise I won't take that long. This is something which we believe is extremely important. Technology has its advantages. Okay, now it should work, I think. Right? I just wanted to share something which is very, very unique with you. See, Beacon started up 18 years ago, and it was started by a very technical person, a very passionate technical mechanical engineer called Varakumar. He's a very close friend and somebody who has worked with me way back in my career. Now, he started this company, okay, at a time when 3D was not yet established. 2D was very much in vogue. That means AutoCAD. Okay? So you can imagine, the first customer who trusted us had to put out something like 4 to 5 lakhs up front, deal with somebody who is just a good talker and knows nothing else about him. You understanding what I'm saying? Now, 5 lakhs, is that a big amount? Anybody? 18 years ago, it was a fairly large amount. I can tell you, it's the equivalent of about 4,000 square feet into 24. It's about 8 crores. You know how I equated it? Easiest equation is land. I know a piece of land that you could have bought in Bangalore at 5 lakh rupees, and I know what is the price today. It is 8 crores approximately. So that's the kind of money that the first customer, purely on faith, gave. Starting there, where are we today? This is a snapshot, just a small snapshot, of some of our customers. There are some big names, some smaller names, but we'll give you an idea that we are fairly well spread across multiple verticals, what I told you this morning. Okay? Many of these companies. Now, today as an organization, we have over 150 employees. Of these 150 employees, more than 70% are in technical support. Almost 40% of the employees that we have today started with the organization and have grown with the organization. So we have people who started up as freshers, then over time slowly they bought their first bike, then they got married, had their first kid, then they bought their first car. Believe me, it's like when you look back at it and you say, wow, not bad. We have had quite a few employees who have moved forward. We are proud that many of them have taken on jobs and positions of merit. We are very proud about them. And I told you, we have thousands of customers. To be precise, we are a shade over 2,200 today, as it stands. Now, this had a humble beginning, as I told you. The very first customer, we are basically headquartered in Bangalore today, but the very first customer and a whole series of customers is what you're going to see a small little video about. This video was shot by a very professional organization. You might have heard of it, O&M, Ogilvy & Mather. They helped us build this. Please join me in seeing this.
There is a town which is called the hydraulics capital of India. This town also designs and makes critical parts of many an engine's space missions, like the revered Mangalyaan. Racing cars that win across the globe are designed, manufactured and exported from this town. A mega brand that manufactures and popularizes helmets is based here. You will also find a techpreneur who thinks of dedicating life to elevate downtrodden artisans through innovative tools, who is from this particular town. This town has never had any of the advantages that the most celebrated industrial hubs of India have had. And yet the entrepreneurs who have succeeded in such uncharted territories are from Belgaum. Yes, Belgaum of Karnataka, from southern India. And the one special partner in their amazing achievements has been SolidWorks.
The first version of SolidWorks that I installed on any PC in my organization was 2004.
We started using SolidWorks, I believe, in 2002.
We started using SolidWorks around 2008 or 2009.
I was introduced to SolidWorks by a friend of mine quite a few years ago.
2004 or something like that. Long time ago. I found SolidWorks because I was desperate for a 3D modeling program.
2002 we moved to SolidWorks and we have been using SolidWorks and the entire ecosystem.
From being early adopters of the SolidWorks design culture, these entrepreneurs of Belgaum have evolved along with it and have now made it a part of their enterprise DNA. And it has consistently helped them overcome their inherent disadvantages of not being from a very business-friendly location.
Ever since we started using SolidWorks as our mainstream design software, our whole design philosophy has taken a complete change. Our product needed design to be done in 3D. It was always a hassle to redesign or make a small change to a design. I couldn't do that. I had to start from ground up again. And SolidWorks that way has a brilliant advantage. You want to change something, you can just go back and change it, and all the changes are accepted. Everything now is in detail. We go into every little microscopic detail with our design, and we make sure that everything comes together perfectly. It's a phenomenal software, very, very powerful.
If you're trying to work in plan and elevation, a compound surface, you know, you don't know where it starts to intersect. I mean, there's a limit as to how much you can imagine. This SolidWorks software really allowed me to see where interference was happening. It allowed me to push the boundary, which is, you know, I was always looking to push the boundary and do something which is a little more and different than what was expected. So I found it did everything I required.
The SolidWorks has reduced our design cycle times. Because of 3D modeling, the errors are minimum. So we actually see what we are going to build.
Created a very big R&D center. In fact, it was always been there, but then because of our exposure to international market, we are exporting, we are getting designs from them, we are creating our own designs, suiting to our heads, our climatic condition. We are as good as new to the world. I mean, any other competitors in the world, whether they are Europeans or Chinese or anybody, our quality designs are at par.
It has helped new engineers to visualize it much easier than what would have to visualize it. Over a period of time, we have migrated from being component manufacturers to product manufacturers. So we could see the assembly being done. We could see how the components could be meshed with each other, whether there was any fouling from a 3D perspective. So that is where it really helped.
SolidWorks surely gives us an edge over making it traditionally. Traditionally, it was very difficult to make a prototype and then try and then mass produce it.
In design, in analysis,
manufacturing,
in
basically.
Manufacturing, to give that drawing to a machinist guy, to make the coordinates, to get the coordinates in 2D.
And 3D machining, it has really helped us.
Yeah.
This helped us a lot in reducing the errors, reducing the amount of time that is spent on doing the job.
Quality of products remain uncompromised at all costs for them. SolidWorks has been constantly listening to them. It has not just adapted to the changing scenario, but has led the change itself. Being innovative and competitive on a global platform is where SolidWorks has enabled them the most. And this is something that has made this partnership a truly formidable one.
SolidWorks was our first 3D experience, and it was wonderful.
Yeah, I take my hat off to them. They've done a really good job, and I'm a fan of SolidWorks. There's no two ways about it.
I don't think there is a software which is as good as SolidWorks in bringing all these aspects of engineering together. That's the greatest thing that the SolidWorks designing team has done.
We really like to thank SolidWorks because they generated so many engineers who know SolidWorks. We need not teach them right from beginning what it is. That's the biggest advantage of it.
It plays a very great role, I can say. The reason is simple. Making these drawings or making the models ready before they are actually ready, it saves a lot of time, cost and effort.
I thank SolidWorks because they have become the de facto 3D software on desktops, okay, which was otherwise extremely expensive stuff which you could get on workstations, which were only big companies could afford that. SolidWorks actually came onto a desktop, and it allowed me to speak to bigger clients with confidence. Otherwise, I was always on a back foot.
Probably we'll not, even if we existed, we'll not have been at the level that we are today. So it's thanks to SolidWorks that we are here today, and we are innovating and doing stuff from a small place such as Belgaum.
No matter which part of the world they are from, entrepreneurs are dreamers. Their vision and tenacity are key reasons for their success. Their self-belief and their passion towards their enterprise always stand out. And SolidWorks has been a proud partner of such entrepreneurs in designing their dreams and achieving their ambitions.
This was done on an inspiration, absolutely on an inspiration by Varakumar, because deep down he feels a lot of gratitude for the first few customers who had faith in him. So today we have almost about 100 plus customers in Belgaum alone. For those of you who don't know Belgaum, it is in some ways known as the hydraulics capital. A lot of good hydraulics companies there, apart from casting. Even for castings they are well known, but majorly for hydraulics. So I just thought I should share this with you, because in our own way, I would like you to believe that we want to do a good job of bringing in customers, not just from a business perspective. We know that we can help them grow. For example, you saw Speaker Hydraulics, a gentleman with glasses. You also saw Vega Helmets. Could you recognize it? You know, those are the guys who are doing even helmets for Harley Davidson today. Apart from for the Bullet and all of that, is done there. You also saw the go-karting machine. Do you know what is special about that go-kart? I'm just sharing it with you. Their go-karts are the only go-karts manufactured in India, which is certified across all the best circuits globally. And that, you saw him standing on at a particular racetrack. I was there when they shot that. Do you know the speeds he does is almost 120 plus, 120 kilometers per hour plus. Even if you tried go-karting, we've gone to go-karting, you do a maximum of 20, 30, 35, 40, right? This is serious stuff. This is racing at its most professional level. So they are probably the only people in the country who have carts that are sold globally. So I just thought I should share this with you. Thank you very much for your patience. Please join us for lunch. And do come back after lunch, because there is the last bit of interesting things that I'd like to share with you. So thank you very much for your patience. Do join us for lunch.